Alright, well, you can hear it's working. This is the, I've got it playing through my little Tibdio. It has a line in input on it. And that's where it's coming out the line in. So, I may do some tuning around here. Oops. Always used to be in the tuning over there. Don't have much of an antenna, I just have a clip lead on there. I think up around 96 is about the place we start getting some stuff. Takes a while to tune this thing. Okay, this adjusts the volume. Alright, let's go up to my favorite station. Anybody know what the frequency is? Here's where the sound comes out. You can see the line in is selected. No, I'm not really sure what the green light means. I don't think that's a stereo indicator. I could be wrong. To tell you the truth, I don't know of any non-stereo stations out there right now. I'm sure they're out there, but... So we're at 98.3. Just for future reference, that's the hum. okay, let me go up some more here. 99 point something is something too. I can't remember exactly. Okay, see, now it turns red when you're on a station that, I guess, no station. All right, 99.3. That's our local station, that's why it was so strong.
And it's more bad news for them in the Champions League. It's the third season in a row now that they've been knocked out in the quarterfinals. So
I think
the press back home is going to have an absolute field day.
Still being one of the favourites going into this game. Now they're out.
I think depending on how that it's really how you because that looks like 100.7, but
a lot of people's favourites,
I think on here it looks like it's 100.1.
So now Real Madrid, who will be hoping to win it for the row, which will be unprecedented, will be the huge favourites. Bayern.
So anyway, you can see it does work. Not really sure what I'm going to use this for. Haven't really decided. No, we'll come up with something, I'm sure. Alright, well, that was the demo. Such that it is, it does work. And like I said, it can turn it down. I think 30 is as high as it goes. There's halfway up. I really want to try out the speakers. You can see where it says speakers are both there and there. Not sure what this row of jumpers or whatever it is down here. Maybe something to do with the serial control. I'm not really sure about that. And there's a way. It's supposed to be open out of the mute. I thought. You press down. There it is. That's mute. I don't know what that does on the other one, if it does anything at all. But anyway, there's a good demo of it. For Don, I'm a junk collector. Look what is sitting right there.
1325 Washington Street, Columbus, Indiana.
I was going through stuff, and I told you, Kylie, you know, like to clean up. And I was going looking for some other stuff, so I found this. And I thought, well, I'm going to bring it in here before she has a chance to do something else with it. Because you know how that works. It's just always something. So, I'm going to see if I can get my home station on there and see what that sounds like. So hang on a minute. That sounds like home. Double check. Yep. Alright, don't want to get too many hits here. Turn that off. I wanted to do some DXing. You know, Don wanted to see how this did, I think, or maybe he was just kidding, I don't know, but I thought I could do that, so let's put it back on AM. Turn it back on. I shouldn't get that hum this time because I've disconnected the, what do you call it? Maybe WSM. That's the only thing bad about DXing. You have to wait so long to get a station ID or whatever. Just going by the fact of where the dial is and the song that's playing. I could use my TIVDO and probably verify 650. That would pretty much lock it in. I'll listen for a second or two more. Probably get a hit on this for sure. Yep, WSM. Alright, down there you can see, there's a little demo of it. It doesn't do too bad. I don't know if it's the DX champion or anything, but like I said, it doesn't do bad. So, all right, I've probably wasted way too much time here and done too many things, but you know, I wanted to catch up some, like I said, on some things, and so I did. You guys have a wonderful rest of the evening, morning, whatever you want to call it, and I will talk at you all later, and thanks so much for watching. We will see you.
That's all, folks.